Two cruise ships were in port in Haifa, Israel, when Hamas decided to attack Israel. Both ships, the Oceania, Nautica, and the Holland America, Nieuw Statendam, immediately alerted passengers who were shoreside to return back to the vessel so that the ships could leave immediately, cutting short a three-day holiday in the Holy Land to 3 hours. The both ships have successfully made it out of Haifa without any incident, but passengers on the ship are concerned about what will occur for the rest of their cruise, as well as refunding them for not being able to enjoy the cruise as was scheduled. Now, acts of war, acts of God, and acts beyond the control of cruise lines pretty much allow cruise lines to change itineraries at will with no possible recompensation to passengers. And in this situation, I'm hoping passengers on these ships will be fortunate enough to realize they're lucky to have gotten out of there without harm. This TikTok page is a TikTok page about cruise lines. It's not a political page, but I do extend my prayers out to the people on both sides of these conflicts and hope that they can find a peaceful resolution before more lives are lost. For more information from a lawyer who sues cruise lines for a living, that's me. My name's Spencer Aronfeld, and as always, folks, our thoughts and prayers go out to those involved in this horrible situation. Have a safe cruise.